pineapple and a handle of Cheetos.
That's gross.
My Cheetos?
Now I kind of want the summoner. I'm going to check my phone and see if I got another one of these SMGs. Okay, I got that one. I think I got a bad reputation in here. Slideways kill clip. The handling on it is trash, but the range on it is beautiful. Okay, so I might try that out. The clip is always broken. Okay, there it is. It had to warp it. Oh yeah, it's trash though. Okay, that's the misfits. I need that. Let's give you a try, baby. Let's see what you're hitting right. Feeling that counterbalance.
Hey, is it true if you put your liquor in the freezer, it doesn't like...
It don't freeze.
Burn? Oh, I know it won't freeze, but I mean, like, when you set a drink, it doesn't it, like... Doesn't it feel weak? Like, it'll still hit, like...
It'll still hit, but it's gonna feel weak. But it's gonna hit.
Okay.
You'll force it to sneak up on you that way.
Like when you take the shot back, it doesn't fucking fold you on the way down. It goes down.
Why are you trying to get that throat ready?
Well, that makes me wonder why mom always puts Reagan in the fucking freezer. It doesn't have a burn to begin with.
Fuck it, don't.
Reagan's? Bro, that shit. Compared to the Tito's?
Tito's is the bottom of the barrel. Stop drinking that stuff, right?
Smirnoff is bottom of the barrel. Smirnoff, Tito's, then Brady.
I thought my phone wasn't working. Give me a second. Hold on.
Oh, fuck.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could keep you dog passion. It's a dealer when we track. Where are we from?
Yo, have you heard Oreo? I might be late to this song, but I really don't care. I love it.
Oreo?
Don't yeah. Think so. Oh, man. About to blow your mind.
Oh, this song.
Yeah!
Are you in yet? Are we in the game or are you still flying in?
We're still sitting in orbit.
This TV is going to cost me $700, $800, this TV.
Why?
I'm going to get a TV for my room.
Why?
Huh? So I can watch Netflix or TV on.
What kind of monitor do you have?
I got two monitors, but thing is, it's like side to side. When I want to watch them, I got to pull one monitor all the way out. So I'd rather just have the TV above the monitors.
So why don't you run a side-to-side instead of running just in regular ultra wide? I say a regular. Instead of getting an ultra.
Say it again?
Why run two monitors instead of getting an ultra wide? Is it because you play the game on one and operate on the other?
So the left monitor is for my PC and Xbox. The one on the right is for my PS4 and Nintendo Switch.
Copy.
If I get a TV, I can set up like my second screen to that PC. So it's like I.
All right, there we go.
On the internet screen, on that TV, or other way around. I can.
Uh oh, somebody got kicked.
Yeah.
Why y'all always getting the boot? Ryan just took a shot for him getting booted. You can hear it.
Yep.
Go back.
$800
for a CPU?
$800 for a CPU?
No, a TV.
captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh, he almost shot that in my face.
You captured Zone A. You have a bomb.
Why did all you do on top of
here? And recluse.
Zone B lost.
Oh, okay. This ain't doing it. I tried to make my SMG work, but it seemed like the range on it is trash. Yeah, right. Try to activate my rip and it wouldn't let me. This guy. Shotgun don't do nothing to you? Legit. I probably gotta make one of y'all fire your team leader. Have y'all ever had that problem before until I started playing with y'all?
But at the same time, it could not. Like, it could just be my rounder.
That's a power play.
So I haven't reset it in a while.
Now hold.
After this game, or if I get kicked again, I'll just fucking reset my rounder.
Being destroyed by Mountaintop. Being destroyed. Like I'm waking up and dying. This is nice.
This right here. This is what I'm looking for.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
And blinked to him and bumped into the wall. Cost me my life. I got something y'all can jump. My Nova Warp didn't even kill him.
I'm on top church, on top of the thing.
Can you see anybody?
No.
Then it's doing a bug. No, I can't see you.
Oh, there we go. I'm smacking this dude.
This man done killed me probably at least 4 times this match with the Mountaintop.
5 minutes remaining. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh, they coming 3D. Then leave the match. Hey. It's that one hunter, that one warlock, little tipsy. Every time I shoot him, my shotgun doesn't one shot him.
I jump sniped the shit out of the hunter in the face.
There you go, take one of these and call me in the morning.
3 minutes. Don't be captured. You have advantage.
Dude, mountaintop.
What? How did that kill me?
Alright. Fuck that. Tired of getting shot by that trash ass gun. You shot mountaintop through skips and had to swap weapons just to kill me. Super. Nice. If I'm not getting doodled on and I'm at the top of the board for the team, I can only imagine what my teammates going through.
I've been going through the, like, getting reset twice already. I saw the fucking smacking people and not being noticed.
Yeah, you ran right back into me, sweetheart.
Damn, Bert. Damn. D6, boy. That's a sick-ass boy.
He's running. Okay.
Hey, your brother hopped up there like he was gonna do something against the Iron Strider.
He don't know any better. Crazy. I knew I was getting spanked on. Alright. Let's assemble for trials, boys. BRB. Vocabulary. Vocabulary. Yo. GG's, gentlemen. Yes, sir. We finna know what I'm saying. We finna go in there and get this work. Or get work. Yeah. One of the two.
Is it or get work?
Yeah. I go flawless for us, brother. Go
flash that emblem once you come back, bro.
Hopefully. I got a control player with me, so hopefully his aim assist can carry today.
Okay. Give us some shine, bro.
You know what I'm saying? All right, gentlemen. I catch y'all, boy. He joined on Echo. I thought Echo joined you.
No, I joined on Echo. Just to change the lobby up.
I'm gonna go against some Canadians, eh?
Hey, let's go show them what America's about.
Okay. Good luck, bud.
You know, Chad, when you can hear your own inner redneck come out a little bit, you're like, oh shit.
They got GK. And Frostbolt on their side of Canada.
First off, we've already beat DK. Me and Lone Max DK. And then immediately went against goddamn. Who was that guy he used to carry?
Pure Ass. I meant Pure Chill.
Yeah, Pure Ass. We went against him, and guess what happened? He got carried again. Whoever he had on his team that time was a super. Oh my god. But now I just think he was cheating, to be honest. Knowing how like rampant this shit is now, I just think the other guy was cheating. What up? Let's go. Going to trials. Should be? Well, yeah. Let's go into trials and show it.
Trying to get D-Dog, okay?
That part is I don't even think about that shit until I'm drunk. Like, we broke away from the UK. Our own shit because of taxes. And look at what we got.
Taxes.
And some of these states getting a little too involved. That's why I hadn't told Virginia I'm a resident yet, because they'll take state tax, car tax, fucking tax, every goddamn thing. Virginia needs to be shut the fuck down. Virginia, not Florida. California need to be wiped off the map. This is some fucking tyranny. In these two states.
Three snipers, and all of them using auto rifles, so we don't even have to commit to a gunfight, we can just peek shoot.
Find your enemy. Knocks him down. I know you have done this before.
Where are we going? Straight up?
But this is not countdown, so it don't matter where we go. I got somebody over here hard spoken already. I got one on far left. I'm out of specials. Yeah, right. He was a bee's dick of help, son. I got one going at far left. I got body.
I ain't got anything on right side. I'm on the way.
There's two over there. Echo, be careful.
Got two grenades.
Whole team.
Got two grenades
there. There's one on far left inside B right now. One by itself for the flank.
Alright, let's turn around and handle
it. Faded.
You're bragging about using that broken weapon. Wait till they start putting it on.
What'd you hit him with?
He hit him with Bastion. I'm cutting through center. Stay here. Whole team. You peeked it. He shotgunned you. Got deleted instantly.
Why is just two shots hitting me this hard? What the fuck?
His light level is almost equals his mine's, but I got deleted instantly though. Heart, two hearts scoping on my. Okay, this hunters can just immediately shoot me in the face. I just want a hard scope. What's up, Papa? Hold on. I legit said, hold on, and y'all push out there and get picked off.
Neither one of us heard that.
Yes.
I heard that. I said mid.
Oh, well, why didn't you say shit? I didn't hear.
Opponents of match four. I said mid.
Nah, I slid right out there. Like, okay.
I said back.
How close are y'all to y'all supers?
I'm nearly close 20. Enough. I got two up top right.
Just trying to figure out how come this man.
Where did he take us both?
Not Mac. Wins the next.
Guardian down. Okay, again, coach.
Here we go. Time to get the ass whoop.
Hey, did it happen? It's alright.
No, I didn't like that. Like, that hunter, every time I peek or whenever I challenge him for a gunfight, immediately headshots. What was his name? Hmm? Is a real low light level. Be careful. You know what that means when you see that shit.
Oh, God. That's a 693.
You already know. Okay, it may be funny, but you get in there and start goddamn ain't biting shit out of your ass. You won't be laughing no more.
Oh, I know you
can.
Only have one. That's okay. Can't follow the same damn light. Yeah, you were high as hell. A little bit, but not by much.
Every time I try to pull out my eyes.
Oh, heavenly tree.
One on the left corner here.
Got two.
My door, you're in.
I love what you win.
Hit.
Something ain't right.
You are setting the pace.
I feel bad for these kids. They're really trying.
Your enemies are done.
There's teams like this that will go against what those are the ones that need more to be in the community.
You are in the lead.
But they don't like playing because they get slaughtered. But then again, who knows? It could be one of them who just flip that switch and start killing everybody with a headshot. I be trying to switch weapons and my snipers stay out. Hey, set us in orbit for a minute, please.
darkness comes, you will shoot its pointy shift right out of the sky.
Thank you.
fucked up again. Say, nah, I'm good. I'm staying here. Good year. Nah, man. Like, you fucking love it. You think, you gotta think, if you were put into a group of guys that just want to get fucked up and then go fuck their trucks up, you'd be at peace. It's funny as hell to watch some drunk ass fat motherfucker climbing his truck like, yeah, I can make that jump. No, you can't. Alright, hold my beer. Or the car meets around here, you want to see a badass Cruiser or a badass fucking Lancer or a fucking Skyline. Like, whatever you want to see, you going to see it around here. Got fucking McLarens and Lamborghinis and shit pulling up to meets that they don't even belong at. They get spanked on when they leave. I feel so bad for those guys. We had one Lambo try to come out of the parking lot and he didn't really know what he was doing. He floored it, spun it around, and pulled back in the parking lot by accident. He didn't mean to do that shit. He was scared shit. So me and three other Mustangs pulled out. All three did a burnout and launched down the road. And the sad part was by the time my car even caught traction, I was in fourth fucking gear. I was spinning like a motherfucker. I wasn't going nowhere and I hit fourth and it launched like a bitch. I mean, I thought I was going to break my seat. How hard it put me through. Those two other Mustangs were looking at me like, what the fuck? Because I literally, like, I pulled out, dropped the clutch, took it all the way to red line at first, slammed it to second, it didn't go nowhere, it just kept spinning. So I slammed it into third, it did the same thing, it just kept spinning, but it moved forward a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. I slammed it into fourth, and it felt like the front wheels were coming down. Like, it fucking launched. And one of the fucking old dudes that were there was like, hey, be careful. About to call a wife. I needed a little premature there, but call a wife. Shut up, Ega.
Just go ahead.
So I'm sitting here at the computer, so you can watch it at any time, whenever he gets back. I'll just throw my headset on whenever he's gone. Thank you.
Hello? Yeah, right, if there's Luffy. I heard that they're supposed to be sending out another stimulus check. I'm really thinking about making me some cookies. She legit came from the store, went back to the store. That Walmart must be in goddamn New Mexico or some shit because it's taking her a while.
I knew your ass
would
come back while I'm
deep frying
some shit.
You should have sent me a message. Or we could have waited on you too.
Nah, it's alright. I got some cheese steaks from the deep fryer that I just dropped in, so 2 hand cannons, 1 auto rifle off 19. Copy that. But you now though.
You will
die.
Pick up falling fresh
dead.
And put down smug of folks.
Floaty warlocks too, two of them. I almost got my head taken off because he was floating. Shot one for 40 to the body. Body one down there. I'm pushing him. He's running. I got one right here on me.
Guardian down.
Why my grenade won't throw?
I'm about to say, why can't you do that grenade? You're just holding it.
You saw the grenade?
No, you're just holding it like that. You throw it or not?
No, I pressed it. Twice. Body then.
Body one, fuck me. I split out too far.
Good shot.
Shut down, broke, smack, beat, crush, destroy, take your pick, guardian. Opponent's crush.
Eight.
Do it again. Your opponent's lead. You can come back.
Watch out for the floated warlock in mid, Ryan. Good shot.
Oh my goodness.
This ground is there. You can win the next.
These guys can hard scope their ass off.
Your opponents think they will win.
I can't do anything.
You need them Titan wall gauntlet so you can shoot them for free. Because they not letting us close the distance on them for a primary fight. They just want to snipe.
You double body, bitch.
It worked.
Good man for him.
Guardian down.
Echo guys, that smash one.
That's it.
That was a two.
God, I couldn't do shit. BRB, keep the camera rolling.
Okay, Google. Turn off lights.
What do you mean? Remember, we can't engage for too long because we can get flanked.
You are quick. They have no chance.
Hunt on our flank. Changed his mind. Oh, good snap. Shotgun are pushing you.
This one was for your end. Next time, my friend.
I thought the Titan was pushing for his rest.
Me too.
So I jumped up there and got my ass snapped.
Your opponent celebrated the lead. Cross their butts.
Good shot. Oh my orb. Two coming. One Titan, one Hunter. The other one is Spark shutting behind. They're playing my orb. Hunter pushing you solo. Titan on you. Pull back. Couldn't do shit. I wasn't expecting you to get picked off either. He's trying to blade barrage.
You're behind the wall, but... Alright.
Hey! You do this shit every time. Stop doing this so early.
Oh. Say something.
I did. Hey.
I didn't talk to your son or not. You do that to your son sometimes.
You got a point. Ryan, do you want me back up yet?
Still waiting on this for you to pull up for me.
Yes.
Alright. About to do it
now. Go check on Junior again. Alright, let's do this.
Let's do it.
Fuck this woman up, man.
Trials of Osiris. Guard, you will pick up falling threats and put down smart opponents.
What?
Wait. Bungie Doss support.
Welcome to the gun show. And put out. Shotgun on me.
Alright, you got two down low.
There was three snipers, but they ain't. Three snipers no more. No, I'm saying, at first it was three snipers, but it's not anymore. He got open shotgun. Feels bad, man.
It does, daughter.
I did. I had two bullets left inside my hand cannon.
Melee them. Two bullets is all you needed.
No, the fuck it wasn't. That nigga had full health after he beat the shit out of you.
That one ain't got full health anymore.
Pour the heavy. Stop drinking. Titan is on the left side by tree.
Come on, bitch. Oh, yeah. I knew what
you were doing. Yeah, fucking right. Where's the flinch? Good shot. Pick me up.
Oh, yeah, I'll break
your
shield. Oh, down. Buy me.
Good job, man.
Oh,
1-2 punch.
Jesus.
Yeah, he just knocked the shit out of you.
It didn't kill him?
It just took his overshield off and that's it. I got a rip behind you. Way behind you, kid. Super.
Your ally is back in the fight. 1 minute left, my friend. Opponent's crush. Do it again.
Brad, do you know how to use it?
We don't gotta challenge you, kid. We can just leave you in a bubble. He can body you and you'll die, Ryan.
With what? He's got a shotgun.
Exactly, he has weapons of light.
Hi. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Change your hill.
Oh, yeah. Your ball's gonna run out, isn't it?
1 minute left, man.
I bet you they shit their pants.
Bang, bang, bang.
That guy would've came out and hit him.
Mm. Ooh, you could've dove right in there.
Yeah, I took it off. So.
Why?
Because that shotgun was whooping our ass. Stay off the drink, Brian. My boy done got quiet. Hold off. Do not get picked up. Okay.
Traded.
Where is his orb?
Off my radar. Guardian down. Ooh. Got one down low, one up top. Alright, orb below you.
He was in this. Okay.
Your ally is back in the fight.
Ryan.
He snapped me. Hard scoping still.
Thank you.
On me. Two.
That guy's hitting his headshots with confidence.
You lost him. It's not
before
that.
He split out, he
hit
me.
Next.
Why did he split out?
Your opponent's lead. You can come back.
Where is Allie?
Who's muted? I don't even have a mute button on these headphones. I should never lost that gunfight against that Titan. If I jump in the air, don't push him back.
Oh, okay.
I gotta be on the ground. And I'm gonna play outside. Cause y'all gonna need space to exercise. Doom marches, bro. And they one-shotted me. He didn't even shoot me. Let's do another one. Hey man, this is what I go through. And I shot him.
I know. That should have been a free red.
That tire wasn't red for me. You haven't done any iron runner stuff to get your pinnacles?
I believe in you, God. Fight hard. Do not die.
Guardian down. My orb is down low, behind cover. There's a hunter pushing up to it. They're pushing up.
Good shot. Another one.
Trade it. Grab his wrist.
Where's your wall? He's so one, bro. The fuck out of here. Nobody hit a primary shot on them kids. Shot. You gonna get me killed. Can't hit a primary shot to save my goddamn life. I can't even hit one to take one.
Back in the car.
about this fucking subclass that gives me my major?
Opponents have match point, but you can't steal.
I don't know. How can you double body me through flinch?
Go back.
Enhanced sniper rifle. Enhanced sniper rifle target. Enhanced sniper rifle dexterity. My boy sued it for a fucking goddamn. Oh, they got rewarded for some shit they should never got rewarded for. I was in the door. I was in a door frame, fam. Snaps. Back to back. Snap. Snap. I'm so tempted to go to fucking GameStop, get me a fucking controller. They're rotating for this orb. Nah, I just wanted to make sure you was okay. Okay. You're alright, love. I can't hear you. Burlington had everything 50% off. They must be going out of business.
No, they haven't been opening a lot. They were locking down.
Hey, that shit hard. They got Jack Nicholson on there. Yeah. Where's Heath Ledger? That's not right. His family must got rights to him or some shit where they don't want him to be shown. Far left tree. Whole team. Body one. There you go. Oh, this for me there. Shotgunner in there. Shotgun echo. Hey, get off of Warlock. Don't complain about her elegance if you don't know what you're doing. You don't got no business being clumsy on the controller. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. If you don't get out there and help that man with a primary.
What about a primary?
Okay. If I would have snapped your ass before that grenade went off, what you would have said then? He missed his knife on me. Nice.
I'm dead. The next round is yours. Wait, how can you get shitted on? Well, me and Campbell had supers on us.
Well, I was shooting the super and got shot in the back by that hunter that killed you.
And I got team shot it. Got hit by a dumb blade. Then he started floating and had amazing accuracy and I died. Echo tuck in, all right. Give me a second.
Alright, got one up top, squatting, so we don't get sniped. Pushing up. He's off the top. One more up top with the sniper.
Watch my bottom.
Oh, one down, one up top.
I'm going for the kids you got weak. That's teamwork, Ryan.
What's teamwork? I haven't heard of these.
Did you find out if tomorrow's okay?
Tomorrow for what? I didn't call them about anything. I believe my phone is off. That's what you thought of? Okay. What's wrong? What's wrong with that?
Nothing, I just didn't realize that comments are
He was out there being a mom, going to 1,000 stores and shit. Oh my God, it's on sale. Oh my God,
no.
This is nice. Oh my
no.
God, oh my God, oh my
I
God.
Fuck that, I'd be right next to Baylor. Hey, hurry the fuck up.
Nah.
Shit, no.
No, exactly, no.
Mm-hmm.
You let them do their thing.
Look at it. If you don't want it immediately, throw it back.
What you got?
Nah, if you're in the mall, hey, right? I'm in the car, do your thing.
Nope, I ain't gonna sit in
the car. Alright. How much was it?
Nah.
$10. I'm about to monitor the shit out of it.
Wow. Hair and beard. And say I got an auxiliary cord.
Yes.
Oh shit. Huh? Yes. How much was those?
$20.
Yeah, it's your good time. That's a snare echo.
Oh, that's a real one.
I got a riff right here. Watch, I need to rotate.
Come on, drop. Get himself with it.
Call me Echo, hurry up. No, Ryan, pull out.
He's trying to build up his north guard.
Ryan, pull back. He got anti his wards. You lucky I was shooting him. You don't understand. Okay. It don't work that way. That nigga can proc his health back. Do you see what subclass he playing with? He can proc his health back and knock me out too.
Did it, dude.
Okay.
Hello.
Mountain top user, where you going? The battery life's on them. Can you go check over and see what happened?
Yeah.
He probably climbed out of his seat. That was Saint 14 sounds so fucking nasty.
Your moment is here. Finish the fight strong.
What
do you say? Grenades, hands, and some other shit everywhere.
Okay.
That's a shotgunner. We like to peek through walls and shit. He's right here. That's cancer.
Really?
What role you get?
Almost the same one. Side shot, tackle dodge, accurate on, full choke.
Power off.
Ah, fuck up. I swear to God, top right. By himself, top, and there's an orb on the far right. Far left. One going to left, Ryan.
Enter.
Left room. One on sand. Sand mic's off, I believe. He's on sand. Sir, Gus? He's pushing back now. He's on sand's orb. He's pushing out. Fuck!
Sushi situation. Just, hey, stop waiting on him.
But it sounds damn good though, especially like the end game. Hello?
Hey.
What up though?
Getting shitted on.
Then stop going out there and getting your ass shitted on.
Okay.
Alright.
Heavy down. Good now?
I hope so. Two in center.
Yep, one's absolute in a room and one full health still. I'm dead. Order, rest save me.
Oh, fuck off! Left, going to the res that I killed. Got it.
You said that ref saved your life.
Yeah.
I put this shit down a long time ago too.
I stepped back and it started healing me as I'm burning. Whew. The only one who flanks right side. Not this time. Two mid.
Whole team on the outside, be careful.
Yep, whole team right side.
They're looking for a barrage.
Good up.
Okay. Spotted one. Down. Fuck you! Little bitch with these cheeky ass angles.
Try, bud.
Man, blade for
nope, he's not gonna blade on the timeline, though. You got one more.
I try to swap weapons.
Swap. What do you have a weapon swap to?
Scroll wheel.
Like,
I gotta push it.
Or just a button?
I gotta push it. I literally had four bullets inside my clip.
Maybe the scroll wheel's not that.
Is that bitch still safe?
I would say maybe the maybe it's broken or defective, but
he bodied me. I didn't get shot. He bodied me and I died.
Oh,
right.
Over
there. Power and rip on my orb. That's why he bodied me. Good play. So if you peek that hallway, he's gonna body you. Give me a second. It went away. Push out with super, Ryan. They're gonna kill Echo if you go for a flank.
Oh.
Too late.
1 minute left, my friend.
Why did the second shot set immune? Underneath bridge, though.
I was fucked from the start.
Tell you, was it?
Aye. Fuck.
Good try, kid. That was a good ass play. They had an empowering riff in the back. And he bodied me.
Yeah?
No, Junior just did it. Oh, quit no. Fucking crying, man. We got trials for the whole weekend, dude. Damn. Quit taking this shit so serious. You ain't getting paid to go flawless, nigga.
Listen, I want to get my flawless, though.
But you ain't getting paid for it, neither. It's okay. Then put in the work that is necessary since you want
to
go flawless so bad.
Stay here.
What you do?
Treating this shit like quick play. Nah, damn.
But for the computer, you have to set your mic, change your mic.
I had my mic changed.
Did it?
I really
did.
No,
one shotty, two snipers, two hand cannons, one auto rifle.
You've been flawless 37 times.
Okay.
Big game.
Is the dongle coming today?
Oh, 60 times.
Come on.
Alright.
Which one was 60 time flawless?
I believe it's Zoli. 160, 139. Inside with me.
Pull out. Get out of there. He's one.
Fuck.
You little bitch. Wall me. Oh.
Shit.
The Antichrist.
Turn back to your wrist.
I didn't have one. Oh,
no,
you're talking about him.
Enemy. Yeah, you're trying to run back.
Yeah, they got three of them.
And draw. Oh my god, draw down, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Straight across, maybe?
We need to play outside.
Got one mid. I don't know how he got me, but I got him.
Got one up top.
Weak. Quarter shield. There. Health. He's in the rip now. Echo's gonna die if you don't help him with a primary.
Tony.
Something ain't right.
Got two tagged with grenades.
Tag one back there. If he got two tagged, we need to push up with primaries.
Shit, mid.
Okay.
He's absol coming towards you.
He's running.
Bodied one.
One more
absol.
How are you hitting? Okay. One on my orb, full health. One on sand. Right.
That shit is so fucking broken.
What is?
That melee.
The throwing one?
Yeah. That shit broken.
Tracks you, hits you. It hits you harder than regular melee and it burns you.
That's why I don't even play with the subclass, because my light level too low, so it don't make no sense to even try to run that shit.
Yeah, it's good for pushing them back even.
Horoscope in the room. There's two snipers.
What?
You didn't kill them. That's
crazy. No, I know that, but I was behind the wall.
To my echo. Nice.
Don't let me slow you down. Try again. Ronan, revive.
That was a good sniper.
Not see him sliding around because of the grenade, or it just took too long to charge it?
He was fucked in that situation because he got tagged by the nade, so it stopped him from recovering. His recovery is nowhere near 100.
Trying to get it. In the left side room?
Go inside, go inside, go in mid. Challenge mid.
He ran back.
He got away.
Alright, pull up top.
One over here by itself. Two. Weak.
Oh.
Come on! These people surviving, like I'm talking, I got them super weak. I'm getting shot in the back, he turn around, throw a melee, I die.
What's hitting the guy from behind?
Wondering how these guys have 60 bullets.
Oh well, I have a feeling we'll go find out.
Yep.
Shotgun on there. Fuck this, give me my goddamn shotgun. I'm tired of playing like this.
He's absolutely in there.
Ryan getting shot in the back, Echo.
Down B, last one.
Let him get raises.
He's abso. I hit him.
Now he's abso. Now he's dead.
Goddamn, so he hit. No shame.
Boots.
I just got the scout rifle.
Holy shit, I made it to 5 wins.
Oh no.
That never happened on PC. Oh, no wonder, because I got 2 losses. No wonder.
Same.
Recovery intellect. Ah.
Once you make it past 3, fuck. Most of the hackers are gone.
Bullshit.
Nah.
Every time we make it to 4, it gets real.
Most of the time, I see the hackers in the first 3, and the 4th is just a really try-hard, good team.
The plan for win 5 and plan for flawless. It's the 2 hardest games.
But never, we almost had a... What,
oh,
what
yeah,
was
our flawless was, what, 4-0, and we made that? Or 3-1, something like that? Fucking made the comeback.
Come on. We're in the 5th game. Misan and Majestic.
Majestic.
Last 2 rounds, we had them. Guy turned on his aimbot.
Oof.
Snapped all of us.
Mm-hmm.
Sick of this shit.
Yeah.
Honestly,
like,
he did. Like, Sam popped hammers.
Wow.
Yeah. Nope. I got aimbot on now.
This was the thing. I even popped it behind cover and floated all the way up to the top.
Oof.
And just stinked you.
Stink. Mm. I can see through the wall, I got wild hacks, aimbot, you name it, I got it, buddy.
Stand against, I need the puzzle book, I'm going to
read.
Ooh, yeah, my skull rifle.
Caught one. Ooh, I got caught. That one at long keep tearing my ass up with.
Mm-hmm. I need that one.
That thing nasty. Don't put that shit on me in a 1v1.
It's a 2 burst to the head. Did you blink up and down?
Yeah. Oh shit, he way back then spun.
The whole team is with a rift.
Why?
I tried sliding.
No, don't go out there.
Shut the hell up. I know how to peek in and peek out. That I don't know how to stop. He got anti his wards. If the aim assist would have been a little bit stronger, you probably would have shot the last one.
I can't hear you.
Try sliding.
Okay. Go punch him in the mouth. Did I ask what he was doing? I said go punch him in the mouth.
That shit hurts.
Yes, it does, and I want it.
I can't even peek him for too long to even get in a gunfight with him.
Push it towards you, son.
Nah, shit, I'm with y'all. I don't want no problems, because that's what happened every time I peek out.
Hey, buddy. Running.
Caught his ass.
Oh, no. I heard it. Him.
Oh, shit.
Woo!
I lost him. I legit lost him. He had me dead to rights, too, son. Okay, I'm behind the wall. I'll take it.
Nap. Nap. Sit down. God damn it.
Stop letting me die behind cover. Sick of that shit. I'll be behind cover and die. This media is starting to cost us some rounds. Twice I done got picked off first.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, not like that.
Not a fucking god.
Give me enough time and I will be.
Alright. Help! All right.
This nigga is crouching in the corner with a shotgun!
You sound like a whole snitch. Alright.
Thank you. Like he was, bro. Check me out, Ryan. He was right here.
After we don't kill this dude.
We got a thunder crash. No. Well, not anymore.
Help!
Help my ass.
Stood out there and got me.
That was quick.
Ow! I heard it. Oh, I thought you had that shit.
Shotgun didn't hit him.
I noticed. Whenever you hit the melee, I was like, oh, the shotgun didn't hit.
Sang a Call of Duty.
The thunder crash go kill them. Guardian down.
I wasn't gonna
fight that thunder crash at.
Don't use it now.
Fucking.
Crash into the wall.
Oh, damn! Thank you. I wasn't paying attention.
If I hit him with my shotgun, right?
Right.
Point blank range, and it leaves him absolute. Well, I have to follow up with a melee. Something is wrong with that.
He's absolutely.
Oh, come on! I'm upset.
Get away from me.
Pull out the shit.
No.
Oh, not you. Talking to Echo. He has the super killer. He used it on the wrong one.
I thought he was going to jump up.
I did too. Alright. Try not to get hit with a blade barrage. And go.
That's a spectacular blade.
Oh, shit. Well, it'll be pretty easy not to get hit by a goddamn blade barrage, then, won't it?
Please wall me. Give him back up, Ryan. Give him a riff.
Riff over here.
He got a shotgun.
Okay, they're both fed up.
Because that Titan is behind a wall crouching with anti his wards. Thank you. Ryan, where you at?
On the way.
Watch this.
What the fuck?
Get shitted on.
What the
Get
fuck?
Shitted on. Wow.
Oh my god.
I knew it. Told right. myself, we finna lose this round. We finna lose. Shit like that happens. And when I be like, play certain ways, well, look, it worked out for us, didn't it?
Hey. Listen, what happened was...
We'll see you when you get back, fam. Drive safe.
Thank you. I'll be right back. Ah, shit, I ain't driving. Goddamn, I'm fucked up.
Oh, God.
Bailey driving. Please, please pray.
Fuck this some bullshit, bro. Oh, well, I can't
back into control.
Can we do some pinnacles?
Yeah, what do you want to do?
I gotta swap to my hunter and see what she needs. I knew that shit was gonna happen. I knew it. Ooh, I felt it in my fucking bones.
Where is that aisle? Okay.
There was something about you that was trash and I didn't like it. What?
I'll be back one sec.
She was gonna put you in it all white and black. Yeah. That's dope. Okay. I hate when I'm right. Okay. I got tracking. I need that.
What pencils do you want to do? Daily resets. So Vanguard Strikes, 1k Nightfall, Gambit, Crucible.
I don't want no problems with the Nightfall.
Alright, just do the 3 strikes for now. What is it? Grenadier, Black Belt, Arc Cinch.
What are you doing, my baby? Oh, that's a new model. Get out. Got some everything to do with her. Shit, we can do the Crucible one first. Shit, yeah. I gotta do Gambit, Crucible. Yeah, probably the Dungeon too. The Pit. Okay, let's go to the Crucible. That's nice. Stream, thank you for kicking it with your boy. That's it.